I can't say I work on that shot, but kind of on every single practice I like to end with some like crazy shots, so it might come from there.
Did you know you would get that shot over him, get it Austin Jackson?
Yeah, I saw 2 seconds, 3 seconds, it was something like that. Three coming to two, and I was like, okay. You know, those shots are most easiest ones because there's nothing you can do except shooting. And it's just how you're gonna take it, nothing else.
First quarter, when you guys head back to the bench, you hear kind of the crowd react to that. What's the conversation like with you guys on the bench?
But for me, first time I see, like, you know, they here for me, I came from Europe, and if someone dunk on our player, they don't go like, wow, you know. For me, it was first time. Why they go wild on opponent guys? So, but I know it's here is the showtime, and when you see that play, it looks good. But in my country and from where I'm coming from, they will whistle, yell, and do some crazy things to him. So he don't feel that good later. You know what I mean? So I was a little bit shocked because first time I saw that, they were like, whoa, you know, and they start make shots, and like 2-3 in a row, they were like, whoa, whoa. So we gotta teach them how to support us better.
Have you seen a player go nuts like Lopez did, go crazy?
What do you mean, like?
He went wild and got thrown out. Have you seen players like, I mean, do they do that in Europe?
Not like that. I think that's also part of the show to draw some attention. So, but it's all right. There is many new things I will see for sure.
Have you been ejected? Have you ever been ejected?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Never.
Never been that upset either, probably.
I mean, in a team fights, I remember once maybe, but that's it. Not like individually. Coach ejected me actually once. You can in Partizan, you can find it on YouTube. Just write coach choking Bogdanovic and you can see it. I mean, it was kind of Serbia father and son relationship, so no Vujošević in that time in Partizan. I was ejected that game. And one before that, but never from referees, only from coaches. That's all right.